Sure, we have 30 seconds to tell you that drivers who switch to Progressive could save big. But then what? Well, there is a nice piece of stock music playing behind me that a talented composer worked really hard on. So let's enjoy it. Progressive presents Forest Metaphors, about bundling your home and auto.
When you bundle your home and auto with Progressive, you get great savings and round-the-clock protection, which is as beautiful as looking your firstborn child in the eyes for the first time. Well, that's a bit much. Maybe it's more like looking your second-born child in the eyes for like the third or fourth time. Point being, the savings and round-the-clock protection are really, really magical.
Forced Metaphors, presented by Progressive. Bundle and protect today. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and affiliates. Discount not available in all states or situations.
Could save big when you bundle your home and auto with Progressive, but when we just come out and say it, it feels like it falls a bit flat. So instead, we're going to have someone else say it. Because for some reason, when a random person talks about how great something is in a commercial, it's more believable.
I saved with a Progressive.
Sure, we have 30 seconds to tell you that drivers who switch to Progressive could save big. But then what? Well, radio has been called theater of the mind, so let's tell a story with sound effects. Wow, it's like I was in the story. Almost makes me forget this was supposed to be about saving big with Progressive. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company and affiliates.
Hey, what's up? It's Morgan Wallen.
Hey, y'all, it's Miranda Lambert.
Hey, this is Scotty McCreary.
Hey, y'all, I'm Carly Pierce.
Is loud as me and my friends.
We know country.
your kids too far from home. She was a lonely widow woman, hell-bent to make it on her own. We were a thousand miles from nowhere, wheat fields as far as I could see, both needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, hot cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she hadn't worn in quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eye, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. She had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch the storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eye. She had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing along in the wind out there on the dreams of men, burning both ends of the night. That summer wind was all around, nothing between us but the night. When I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's all right." And then I watched her hands of leather turn to velvet in a touch. There's never been another summer when I have ever learned so much. We had a need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in each other's eyes. We had to ride the heat of passion like a comet burning bright, rushing along in the wind out there on the dreams of men, burning both ends of the night. Sweat, the moonlight, and the lakes. I have rarely held another when I haven't seen her face. Every time I pass a weepy, watch it dancing with the wind. Although I know it isn't real, I just can't help but feel her hungry arms again.
Ain't you one of them girls? Ask you to dance, you say.